His deepest secret is now at the heart of a murder mystery that has rocked the entire nation. Sir, everyone is looking for a person called Siddhartha Das. Are you that person?
Yeah, of course I am that person.
What's your name?
My name is Siddhartha Das.
Are you the father of Sheena Bora?
Yeah, that's right. I'm the father.
You are the father of Sheena Bora?
Yeah, that's right.
Sheena Bora is no more.
Yeah, I know that. I know that.
When did you learn about it?
I learned through the paper only on the 25th, I think, morning.
25th of this month?
Yeah, of course.
25th
month.
Of the last
on the paper.
Month, 2015.
2015.
Okay.
Few days back, I think it was 25th or 24th, I recollect. Mm-hmm. I suppose it is on the 25th, the paper.
Mr. Das, we all wanted to know as who is the biological father of Sheena Bora.
Yeah.
So you are admitting that you are the biological father of Sheena Bora?
Yeah, that's right. I am the biological father.
Are you also the father of Mikhail Bora?
Yeah, that's right.
So you had two children.
Yeah, that's right.
Was it outside wedlock? Were you married to
him? No. I was not married. We are living together.
Okay. Could you please elaborate as what time and how did you meet Indrani and what?
Yeah, it was during my young days, college days.
Mm-hmm.
It was in the year 1986.
Mm-hmm.
I met her. Then we started staying together in her place.
Mm-hmm.
86, 87, 88.
Mm-hmm.
89 she left, that's all.
89 she left. Did she give you any reason to leave you?
No reason.
Okay.
Maybe she was not satisfied by the status I was having. I was not having any job. Maybe for that.
You were father of two children. You were not married to Indrani Mukerjea. But why did you refuse yourself the parentage? Why didn't you take responsibility of Sheena and Mikhail?
I didn't get you.
Why didn't you take responsibility of Sheena and Mikhail? You're the biological father.
Actually, I was, they were in my in-law's place.
Mm-hmm.
They were in-law's place and they wanted to keep them.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to take care of them, but they never gave me a chance.
Did your heart ever long for Sheena?
Of course. She is after my daughter.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to contact her many times, but I never got in touch.
Mm-hmm. Same for Mikhail?
Yeah, same. Mikhail, I've never... After he was around, I think 9 months or something, I have never met him after that.
Do you remember Sheena's birthday?
Yeah, it's 11th February 1987.
Okay.
Whatever they have given in the paper, it is totally wrong.
Mm-hmm.
It is 11th February 1987 and Mikhail is 9988.
Okay. Would you call them a mistake? You were never married to Indrani. You never took responsibility of Indrani and Mikhail. Would you call them a mistake?
Partly a mistake. There are young days, I was immature, I was not adult also.
Mm-hmm.
It was a mistake only on my part.
Mm-hmm. What is your understanding of Indrani as a person and her character? Do you think she can kill Sheena Bora?
That is question I can't answer that one.
Okay. But it's been so many years, sir, so many years. Sheena Bora is now dead and now you're admitting that you are the biological father. It had been so many years. Any sort of repentance, regret?
No, I never denied that she is not my daughter. I never denied.
Mm-hmm.
I never denied. Who told? I denied. I never denied.
Did Mumbai police contact you?
No, not till now. I'm ready to cooperate with them.
Mm-hmm.
Anytime they call me, I'll call. I'm ready to cooperate with them.
Okay. Well, you're hiding your face, you're hiding your identity as how you look. Have you moved on in your life? Are you married now? You're settled with your own life?
Yeah, I'm settled now. I'm settled now. That's why I'm hiding my face, because I'm happy now. Whatever I am earning, I'm working in a small company. I am earning little money. I'm happy with my family.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I'm hiding my life, because I don't want to disclose this in my workplace or my staying place, because people will talk about it.
Have you made this confession to your wife, to your child?
They saw through the TV only.
Okay.
They got to know.
There were talks like you had run away or you have moved on to some other place. How long have you been in Kolkata?
Yeah. Since 1998 I am here in Kolkata.
Okay. Why have you not maintained any touch with your own family?
That was something else, because I didn't have any job.
Mm-hmm.
So how long my parents will care for me?
Mm-hmm.
My mom is an old person. So no money, I have to go out to search for work. That's why I went out.
Mm-hmm. OK. Okay.
That is personal problem, see.
That is personal.
I cannot discuss all
this. But they were fond of Sheena. Your mother has come on record suggesting that she was fond of Sheena, and she is deeply pained knowing that Sheena has been killed.
She must be.
Are you equally pained?
Yeah, of course I'm pained. Very much.
You're pained?
Yeah.
Would you like to confront Indrani as why did all this happen?
Maybe if I get a chance.
When is the last time you have spoken to Indrani? You remember?
I don't remember. She left in 1989. After that, I never met her.
Okay. And what about Sheena? You haven't tried finding her all these years?
No. I spoke to her once.
When?
2000. When she was in class 10. If I can't recollect. Maybe in class 10.
How did you contact her?
Through phone.
Okay.
Oh, I left my number.
Did she know that she is your daughter?
Of course she knows.
Did she respect you as a father?
Of course she looks. I'll tell everything.
Was she unhappy with Indrani? Did she say that?
Yeah. She used to tell that she used to have... every time they used to quarrel, you know.
Uh-huh. Regarding what?
That she never mentioned.
You have any idea that Sheena had any property or Indrani had any property dispute with...
I was not in touch with them since the last 25 years. Mm-hmm. My family style is different. Mm-hmm. I'm an ordinary person and they are from the high society. Mm-hmm. So when I saw that, I cannot maintain them now to the status. Mm-hmm. So I slowly parted away. So, chalo, you lead your own life, you are happy, you're okay. I'm fine.
But you have spoken to Sheena last time when she was in class 10?
Yeah.
After that, no contact, no touch, no hi, nothing?
No touch.
Huh? Mm-hmm. Anything she told you, you would like to recollect at this juncture, which could help in the ongoing investigation?
No, she never spoke to me. She told me that she don't have any connection with it. That's all.
She had no connection with whom?
Mom. With her mom? She used to hide it from me.
Okay.
So now I came to know that she used to hide it from me. From the papers I saw that she was in touch with her mom.
Uh-huh.
But she used to hide it from me.
Was she embarrassed, hurt with the fact that she was introduced to the world as Indrani Mukherjee's sister and not daughter? She was denied the right to be called someone's daughter? Indrani denied her initially.
Yeah, I saw in the paper.
Yeah, but was she unhappy with that?
No, I never knew.
Achha.
So she introduced her.
So the last time when you spoke with Sheena, she was just speaking to you on generic terms?
Yeah, on generic terms. How are you? I'm fine. That's all finished. Okay.
Okay. How do you think you can help the investigation, sir? Are you willing to go for a DNA test?
Yeah, of course. Of course, 100%.
And what?
For a DNA test, if they want so. I'm ready to go.
You are ready to go for a DNA test?
Mm-hmm. Okay. No problem.
Okay. And
can you see you? On the AC, please. It's getting hot.
Switch on the AC. And my last question, sir. Sheena Bora is no more. You are willing to go for a DNA test. Indrani is in jail. Do you believe Indrani could do this?
There is a chance.
Why? Was she always money-minded?
She was money-minded, of course.
Who?
Indrani. She always has an ambition for a better living, high society.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. That's all. Okay. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you so much, Mr. Das.
Mm-hmm.
You have taken a lot of courage to come on record, and we thank you for stating all the facts straight on times now. That's Siddharth Das, biological father of Sheena Bora. He's saying he was never married to Indrani Mukherjee, and Sheena Bora, Mikhail Bora were born outside the wedlock. He's deeply pained realizing that Sheena Bora is no more, but also feels that Indrani Mukherjee could do so, and Indrani Mukherjee had been money-minded always. With camera person Sudarshan Parida in Kolkata, this is Samar Shah for Times Now.